of EG, and that's only going to happen if EG's forced to react to something in the first place.
Which is
and
Matumba,
you saw Matumba Man did no damage there, but his play allowed for Invoker to be set up to do everything that he just did, and it's so beautiful to watch.
Oh, they're going to find one. Will they, though? Mind Control has ulti, goes back, gets all his life back. It's going to be GH on the backside, hits a nice one. Miracle, well, with the combos. They get the Reaper side that doesn't do anything. Sumail is dead, no buyback. Arteezy with the dieback. S4 just going to run away, and now Liquid, they're going to get the game because it'll be GG called by EG, and Liquid is looking crispy as all can be right now. My goodness.
You're going to be like Meteor Hammer, just like the Spectre.
Yeah.
It's a new thing. It's a new
late night. He's
thing.
In trouble.
Fiend's Grip, though, over mid onto the Ember. They'll get the kill here onto Iceberg, back towards top. They're going to chase under the Tier 1 tower to look for a GH, but the Sunray, I will leave the map. Not broken, definitely not broken. Into a Supernova right there. Are you kidding me? That's not fair. That's not fair.
He went to the next game over and then came back.
Man, a triple kill for this Naga Siren that Alliance might be able to punish. They have the Orchid, they're coming in, but the backup's there, and this Octarine heal with the Radiance, it's keeping Matumba Man alive. Lim can't quite seal the deal. He'll turn towards Miracle, but Miracle's able to blink out.
Oh, he missed because of the evasion. He actually missed Miracle with that auto attack. Miracle might actually get caught anyway. The right clicks. Lim's going to get him.
What's the Manta though, Miracle?
Can he's trying to dodge him out with the Illusion Beam.
Oh, surely he can't. Oh, wait.
Oh, my God. The Illusion Beam. No. His TP's down. And he's gonna get the courier.
What
is happening? Another relocating in to try to heal him up. He doesn't have boots to travel up, but GH.
I can't
healing
quite
him.
Believe what we
oh
just
my
saw.
God. He actually illusion baits them and ends up blinking, and now he's walking uphill.
He's gonna take a tier 3.
He's got the blink. Are they gonna get him?
Maybe, oh, I'm gonna relocate out.
Denied.
Oh my God.
That was.
Death Prophet Exo in 5 seconds. You saw them holding there before without the exorcism, so this time they will have it, but Liquid's lead is now really huge.
They gotta go. They force off and follow and instantly evaporates! Down for a minute and a half, exorcism or not.
Force into the instant burst from Kuro.
And that's why they tipped
gotta be the game.
It was Kuro's first forced off, and GG is called Mineski. They did everything they wanted.
Traditionally be like 5k net worth ahead right now,
mm-hmm.
but just the flow of the game, the tempo, how much he's been involved in fights, he hasn't been able to.
They're gonna find now, four-man smirk up, Abyssal Blaze out, the duel's already beginning over on Eternal Envy, they want him to lead it from this fight, and now the Chain Frost bouncing around, they've got the two heroes down, and maybe this time around, Mind Control can survive, because Snaking definitely won't, locked in place. Now the Atos pays off, Ryle burnt out of mana, that Abyssal Blade really caught Pandas by surprise, look at Miracle, he just jumps in, he wants AUY, they want to get everything they possibly can. All five heroes must go down! And Bryle, somebody. Wow, they're actually waiting it. Bolt, blink, wait for
they
him
wait
to
for
go.
The Aegis perfectly.
Love it.
That's some top tier.
Initiation from Alliance was great, but that's kind of where you want to fight if you're Enigma, like almost as if they were baiting it. And it still doesn't go well, so what do you do? Oh, they're going to go straight to the force.
Yeah.
Force everything out of them.
Again, Nico Baby with those killer instincts that doesn't apply just to heroes, that applies to closing out the game as well. Goes to back lines, hits GH with the stun, turns into an Undying real quickly, DKs them up before he gets the kill onto the Phoenix. Meanwhile, Weehaw's just being kited around while the rest of the team focuses on the tier 4s. Throne is exposed, BKB is up on Nico Baby, jumps to the other side of things and completely ignores Miracle. Miracle gets out the magnetic field, trying to protect this throne, and it's very difficult to get inside of it. So Nico Baby, he's gonna have a hard time with this. Jumps to the other side, but it's you can still see it. The bubble perfectly matches the throne AoE, and they're just wasting all of their time. Finally, the magnetic fields are down. They're gonna focus on the throne. They should be able to finish up, and one more, a little bit more. They're jumping back and forth, trying to finish it off. The stun goes off on the Morphling. They might actually be able to hold this a little bit longer. FNG, S4 with the second life. He's swinging on the magnetic field. It's gonna run out eventually, but the supernova, it explodes on him. Another buyback. Nico Baby, he has to go for it. It's all him, all the diebacks. He needs to lock them all. Another magnetic field.
Are you serious?
He's got a second one coming up too. He's stunned up. They may just have all died back. He's actually gonna do it. Oh my God, the throne stays alive. S4's pop back. He's TPing in, he's TPing in, he's hitting the throne, but it's healed up. He's dead.
He's There's actually the dead. Backs.
They've all bought back. They've all died back.
What? What the fuck?
That's Enigma. One chance remaining, really, it feels like. And Miracle, he was their only chance, but he's been netted and culled into the ground. Sableye, he's going to help bring him down. The doppelganger away. Miracle, no way! He can't escape from this. That is not allowed. Supreme giving chase. One more hit will do the trick. And the buyback from PL. Miracle rejoins the battle. And Mind Control just offering nothing in these fights.
Ace has gone in 15 seconds.
No team fight capabilities here from Nygma. Oh, you're
Don't
right.
Don't kill the Meepo.
Don't
they
kill the
know.
Meepo.
I know that Nygma knows.
9 seconds, 8 seconds. They're chasing Supreme. They've got the track up on him. Miracle with the Phantom Rush forward. Supreme is so very low. A few more hits. Aegis is about to go. It's gone. Aegis got.
And look at Miracle. He knows.
The axe.
He was waiting
cool.
for the knife.
Sableye saves him. But there's Kuro all the way from base without assassinate. And Sableye's going to drop as well. They defend their base. One lane of Rax still standing. And Nygma giving chase onto Era. Charlie's buyback. He's in the bloody base doing nothing.
Not 100%, but maybe.
Looks like they might be going, oh, Quinn.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
See ya.
Good God.
Wait.
All right. Gonna see the fissure.
Wait.
Double stun. Three-man. Oh, it's a four-man back. Miracle, please. No. Not like this.
Drop the G's, baby.
Yeah, oh, get out of
what
here.
What a vacuum wall. Holy smokes.
They get evicted from their own base. Dude, they get thrown out on the street.
Dude, look at the precision of that. Like, one of them should have been on that one hero.
Rubick is a defensive hero, right? Yeah. So, like, you could maybe keep... Oh God, another three-man backstun. Miracle and Mind Control just doing their thing.
He's got the MKB,
Arteezy
too.
Is literally just getting bopped. Okay, nice timing on the Echo.
Damn.
Another nightmare.
It wouldn't have mattered,
destroyed.
But still.
Still looks good.
My God.
This wasn't the quickest game, but I believe this might have been the most one-sided game.
It was the most decisive game of the tournament.
Yes,
yeah.
Easily.
Just absolutely at every single turn, just bopped.
Positioning an enemy hero. The blink toss is good. Roll in and kicking somebody into towers could work.
It's like you have to catch Weehar out while he doesn't have Aegis or Chimical Rage. Samael hiding in the trees. Four star! Oh, he got pushed in. It was GH. It actually broke the trees, gave the information. And Samael, at that point, he was about 150 gold away from completing his Echo Saber. He's a lot further.
He's gonna smoke into Throne. He's gonna smoke into Throne, and they're gonna really get the Sinister into Throne. But
okay.
And they don't have the dam. They
okay, can they,
destruction.
Can they do it through backdoor protection?
Yeah. No, I don't think so. I don't think so.
I mean, he's headed that way. He feels that they can.
So Ricky cannot get back to base. That's what. So he's going all in here. There's no turning back. You have to go now.
Oh my goodness.
Does he see it?
They're doing it
too early.
They're coming in with a relocate. They're bringing in. We are. They're doing it through the backdoor protection. Secret. They're gonna get back. It's too much damage. They're gonna do it! Nygma's gonna have to win! Will Whispers out, but it doesn't matter with the PKPs, they hit the Ancient! And Nygma find a way to end the game. 37,000 gold down.
More money for the TA that's already starting to, you say, barrel ahead of him. The way that Weehaw's been able to head into the jungle, clean up the neutrals as well. Down bottom. X setup. Onto Mind Control. He hasn't got the stun for a couple of seconds. Fade is looking for him. Stick charges will be there. One more right click will do it. Stun, trying to get the burrow strike up.
Oh, he dodged the stun.
Can they get him? They should have him. No, the Jukes. No way. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh. Nobody knows. The Jukes are real. He's out in the trees. Mind Control will manage to TP away there.
That stun was so close to hitting him there for misery.
Here we go. They're going to try to take this fight from the outside. It looks like smoked up. Matone Man TP's in. They have to know something's up. Get ready. Here comes the Shivas. He's going to roll in. Moogie, though, just pops it right away. They're just going to go in for the kill. Is it on the backside? Awen's looking. Who's he going to find? He's actually going to find the Ursa, but he's just going to ulti out with the Aghanims. Now they're going to look for Mind Control. He goes down first. Miracle, he's going to pop his Refresher. Will it do anything? It's doing a little bit of damage to the life steal, but it's enough. That's going to be Moogie dead.
Down.
That's the Rapier down. They're going to try to chase the Dazzle as well. They're going to find him. That's a huge team fight. They're going to look for the Elder Titan as well on the backside. GH just running away. There goes Elder Titan.
The Rapier's still sitting there.
And it is.
And he's coming back.
He's come. Oh my God.
He's getting
it.
He just got his Rapier.
And he gets out.
He got hexed.
Well,
he
for
got
now,
hexed.
He is hexed, but he's still alive. And he is still. Now he's stunned. Are they going to find him? A Tum Man just right clicking. It looks like he dies again.
The Rapier bait.
What a play by the Radiant. Now they're going to roll for GH barely misses. They're going to get one. Oops, sheeps him into it. And now I just don't know if they have the damage, though. They're going to try to. GH will go down. But there goes Waxy as well. He doesn't have buyback as well. It is going to be a 3v5 with only one tier. And there goes Awen. He buys back. But I'm sorry, boys. A great fight from Newbie,
Jeez.
But
That was a hell of a game from Newbie. They put up way more of a fight than I expected. They actually played incredibly well in both of the games we've seen them now.
Miracle. He knows the game's over, but he will just hit him with the right clicks. Fatal Bonds doing a little bit of damage as well. BKB's caught. They're trying to defend. No one's doing damage right now except this Matumba man. But it looks like that's all they're going to need. And this game is in the books, my friends. What a probably the best game we've seen so far.
Yeah, definitely.
That was fun.
That was
I think